Dance contest right here. Whoever can do the best dance to this music wins something. Fish, let's see you dance to this music right here. Here comes the winner right now. Favorite fiance in a lavender gown. But I'm hooked up to a machine. It performs my daily functions through a tube in my ween. And today that thing malfunctioned. Like a forest fire, it burned a hole in me, I perspired. So there ain't gonna be no wedding. No love affair, no art to which none compare.
Airs.
I love this song as much as I do. I love this song. I'm waiting for the day that they play stuff like this on the radio. Driving along, you know?
Yeah!
Cranking it up. Funny though too, you know, because this music kind of makes me think that, you know, they used to have music like this back in the old days when I was a young boy, a lad. But you know, those days are gone. And I'm not making this up. When I was growing up, I'm so old. How old are you? There was no cellular telephones when I was growing up. There were no video games when I was growing up. And I was around for the invention of Pong, the first video game. And it sounded something like this, Pong. And let me tell you something about you crazy kids with your video games. I see a lot of you out there with your iPhones and your DVDs listening to your auto-tuned music. It's all machines. But what I want to ask you is, when was the last time one of you picked up a fucking book? You know? You see them on the subway, sitting on the park benches, nobody reads anymore. And I say to you, how are you ever gonna learn anything if you don't pick up the book? I'm not just talking about any old book. I'm talking about the book. The book. Pick it up. Put down your iPhones. Put down your DVD things. We're gonna have an illiterate generation soon. But the four of us where we came from, everything we learned, it came from a book, a special book, a magic book, a book filled with so much stuff. Stuff crammed on every page, things, thoughts, feelings, love, hate, war, hunger, starvation, happiness, flowers, philosophy. Could make you live today if you just picked up the book. Pick it up, pick it up, pick up the book, pick it up, because the book was written. It was written. The book was written. Of her fright, look at her face tonight.